For the corrupted heart is attracted to corrupted things and does not want anything that is clean. A corrupted heart does not welcome purity. A corrupted heart identifies with corruption. You enter some offices and people that are corrupted in those offices, they like the language of corruption. The language of corruption. When you are trying to be pure, no way, you become an enemy and you face trouble. Why?